loneliness, happiness, and loneliness. Happiness seems to be loneliness.